At Infrastructure Victoria, we're looking at how Victoria can prepare for the vehicles of the future. What if cars were driverless, shared, electric powered, hydrogen fueled? What if the change happens really quickly? Or what if there was no change at all? How will this impact Victorians? While we can't predict what will happen, we've outlined seven possible futures to help us prepare for the what-ifs of driverless and zero-emissions vehicles and what infrastructure might be required to support them. Electric Avenue. Imagine a world where all cars are electric. It's 2046 and we're still at the wheel of our own cars, but all cars are electric, so we can breathe easy. But where and how would people charge their cars? Private Drive. A world where everyone owns their own driverless cars. How would we use our time in driverless cars? Would we work, or sleep, or watch TV? Could this mean a lot more cars on our roads? Fleet Street. No one owns their own car, because no one has to. A fleet of driverless vehicles is available. You can just book one on your phone. What kind of planning and infrastructure would be required to manage this? Hydrogen Highway. Trucks have been converted to hydrogen and cars come along for the ride. It's a world where hydrogen leads the way for fuel and driverless trucks run all day and night. But is clean hydrogen available? The slow lane. Imagine a world where the vehicles of the future are slow to roll out, so we end up with a mix of driverless cars and human drivers on the roads. How would we manage this mix on our roads? And would we want to speed up the transition to driverless cars if we could? High speed. Driverless and zero emissions cars could arrive much more quickly than we anticipate. Would we be prepared for the change? And how would we keep up? Dead end. What if all the hype about driverless and zero emissions vehicles amounts to nothing? And the world in 2046 is very much like today. Whether the future of vehicles and driving is one of these scenarios or a combination of all, at Infrastructure Victoria, we're working on what needs to be done to be ready. For more information, visit infrastructurevictoria.com.au.